Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detector's up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you break down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. Perfect. Never saw you coming. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. And you are in. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Okay, here we are at last. The lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Checkpoint, the man trap is just beyond it. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. That's disc three! Good, that's the left side taken care of. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. us.
Been hit.